You know, we feel like Kellen gives us the best chance right now. So the timing was just now. This is the guy that we want to pull the trigger with and let him go. More consistent than some of the other guys a little bit. A lot of instinctual things that is very, very hard to coach. That, in fact, I don't think you can coach in terms of seeing the field that he's got a great knack for. And so that's, you know, that's really the bottom line right there. His computer is filled with, I think, about every offense in the NCAA Division I. I mean, game tapes. And I watched him the whole time, and he was processing every word that was being said and digesting this like he was the starter. I mean, it was very interesting to watch. And I think he's done this for a long, long time, which has given him the opportunity to probably be a lot further along than your normal freshman-type player without... He's ready to play, and we're excited to see him go.
Opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blah!